What's up guys, it's your pal and today we're gonna talk about the brand new phone, the Samsung Galaxy A8 and A8 Plus. The new design of A8 and A8 Plus is the most identical to the flagship phone of the Samsung Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus. The A8 and A8 is the most identical to each other in respect battery, RAM, storage and display size. The Samsung Galaxy A8 and A8 has the 18:9 aspect ratio of display size. The Samsung Galaxy A8 is heavier than the Samsung Galaxy S8. The A8 and A8 has water resistance also. Both devices has fully HD Super AMOLED display and resolution 1080 and 2022-20 pixels. A8 having screen size of 5.6 inches, Super AMOLED 2022-20 into 1080 pixel and 445 ppi. While A8 Plus is having the screen size is 6 inches, Super AMOLED 2022-20 into 1080 pixels, 411 ppi. Quality wise, both phones screen size are same. Both phones are same camera, which consists rear camera 16 megapixel face detection autofocus with f1.7 and front facing has 16 megapixel face processing and plus 8 megapixel of f1.19. The sensor first smartphones A8 and A8 Plus has dual front facing camera. The phone have running the software that Android 7.1.1 Nougat with Samsung Experience 8.5. Pixvi also featured in the A8 and A8 Plus. Storage wise, the Samsung Galaxy A8 has 32GB and the Samsung Galaxy A8 Plus have other hand is 64GB of the internal storage. The Samsung Galaxy A8 and A8 have both powered by the Exynos 7088 5 octa-core chipset. Consists 2.2GHz dual core and 1.6GHz hexa-core and Mali G71 GPU. Moreover, A8 having 4GB of RAM and 60 and A8 Plus having 6GB of RAM. Forever, both phones perform good as it seems. The Galaxy A8 has 3000 mAh of battery, which is average 12-hour capacity, and the A8 on the other hand has 3500 mAh of battery, the same capacity of the Samsung Galaxy S8. The A8 Plus has also pretty similar capacity to the A8, is about 12 hours of battery life. The Samsung Galaxy A8 2018 has 5